Fantastic. So, hi guys, my name is Christine and I'm live again from Gloucester. And today's topic will be about how we deal. And it's another time for us to reflect upon ourselves and see how we deal with failures. And do we succeed in dealing with them? Do we get better? Do we see our failures? Do we accept our failures? Do we just accept them and accept that they will be with us forever? Do we try to help ourselves with our failures? Do we succeed with our failures? So it's another introspective look. So I look forward to see at what you all have to say. At the moment, we just have Arush. So Arush, can you please introduce yourself to everyone and tell us about your day first?
My name is Arush Kumar. I study in class 4F. My school name is Delhi Public School, Mega City, Kolkata. And my favorite hobbies are playing, singing and dancing.
Mm-hmm. Okay, what did you do today?
First, I woke up in the morning at 7 o'clock. Then mm-hmm. I went for a walk with my grandfather. Then mm-hmm. after that, I came home. Then I joined my 9:30 to 2 o'clock classes, school classes. Then after that, I went with my father for a big round
mm-hmm.
with a scooter. Then after that, we came home, then I joined 6:30 to 7:30 online classes, LWT junior classes, then I joined your class. Thank you.
Fantastic. Very good. Excellent. And what about you? How do you deal with your failures?
I deal with failure in a healthy way. Takes some of the fear out it. Makes happy, take nicely. Talk nicely. Sorry.
Some of your fears do what, please? Can you repeat that?
A deal with failure in a healthy way.
Okay, yes.
Take some of the fear out it. Makes happy. Talk nicely.
Okay, so you deal with it in a healthy way by being happy and talking nicely. Okay,
yes, ma'am.
Can you give me an example of your failures? What have your failures been in life so far? Okay.
Feeling of helplessness.
Helplessness. Okay.
Depression, anxiety.
And how do you feel? How do you feel you've handled all of this, your feeling of helplessness, your competitiveness with others? Has this changed in any way?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, how has it changed and what have you done to change it?
I make happy.
Mm-hmm.
I make happy. And making comparison and don't compare with others.
You don't compare with others, okay. And you decided to be happy with what you have?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, and who has helped you to do this? Has anyone helped you to do this?
Ma'am, my friends, my cousin, brothers, and sisters.
Okay, and how have they helped you? What have they told you?
Play with video games.
Playing video games? Okay, what else? How has playing video games helped you?
Whenever I don't do my homework, assignments, then I feel really afraid that man will scold me. So, I just... And I don't want to be a failure. And sometimes I forgot to do my assignment, so ma'am scolds me. Ma'am scolds me sometimes also. Whenever I don't do my assignment.
Okay. Okay. And how's it helped? Has it helped the scolding for you to cope with your failures? Can you explain to me how it's helped?
When my mom makes me happy.
Okay.
Watching TV.
Okay.
And playing games.
Okay, so all of these things helped you cope with your failures.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. And your friends and your parents have encouraged you not to compare yourself to other people.
Yes, ma'am, because comparing others are bad habits.
Okay, and do you feel better now that you don't compare yourself to other people?
Ma'am, I have never compared when something they have special, then only on that time I compare. And rest of the things are fine. If there is any special, so I also demand with my father and mother. So they also just buy me. Sometimes I demand every time.
Okay.
If someone has special, so I just demand my father and mother, they also buy me.
Okay. Okay, thank you very much, Arush.
Thank you, ma'am.
You're welcome. Fina?
Yeah, good evening, ma'am.
Good evening. Will you be taking part in the session as well?
Yes, I will also participate.
Okay, fantastic. Because I was done with Arush and I wondered, is it only Arush today? Okay. So, can you introduce to yourself to everyone and tell us a bit about your day, please?
My name is Veena Singh. By profession, I'm a teacher. I'm taking classes of standard 1, 2, and 3. Presently, I'm living in Rachi with my family. Mm-hmm. And today was a very hectic schedule because I went to one of my friend's house. Her name is Meenakshi, and we had to practice for the dance because I'm going to perform on Ashtami. I learned there, and their kids also learned.
Okay, fantastic. And how were your interviews?
Interviews are going good. But because all the schools in Jharkhand are closed till now, that's mm-hmm. why they're waiting to open, and then only I'll get the confirmation.
Okay, very good. Okay, thank you very much. And so what about you? How do you deal with your failures? What do you know what your failures are? Have they changed? How do you deal with them?
When I go for any interview and I fail, I just sit down and I recall everything, what went wrong, where I was wrong, and everything I recall, and I write it in a paper. And then in the next interview, I try to overcome all those mistakes which I have done.
Okay, very good. And who has helped you overcome these failures? And how does it feel now that you've overcome them?
I use Google. Google is the best platform to overcome everything. Mm-hmm. Because if I don't know the answer of any question, I just Google it and I write it in a notebook or notepad. And then I practice it when I'm going for interview. Like before going for an interview, I just sit for 1 hour and I practice everything.
Okay, so really practicing has helped you overcome any failures you've had in the past.
Yes.
And how does it compare? How was your feeling of failure before? How did it make you feel? What were your feelings and your thought processes when you were going through failure? And what is your thought process now? Has your thought process changed whenever you fail at something now, as opposed to before?
One incident is that I applied for a teacher in White Hat and White Juice. And they have a criteria, they can't hire a teacher whose age is above 30. And this thing I didn't understand, because a teacher, age doesn't matter, her experience and her knowledge matter. But they told me, no, because you are 41, you can't be a teacher in our institution. So mm-hmm. I was a bit depressed. Then I thought, okay, that might be their thing. That is their institution, they are the one who makes rules. Then I applied in other schools and I got, I almost got selected there, but they're waiting for school to be reopened. When it will open, I'll get the running letter.
Okay, very good. Okay, good. And when you think about now failure, helping other people with failure, how do you see it now?
now I'm helping other, like many of my friends ask me, how do you overcome all the barriers? Because you are facing every alternate days I'm going for an interview and there is no response. People are telling, okay, we will call you. Or I am just leaving that job because I didn't like the atmosphere or the school. So how are you dealing with it? Mm-hmm. I said, just think positive. There is something very good coming in your way. So just mm-hmm. wait and watch.
Excellent. Excellent. Okay, good. So you're always thinking of what's behind, what's next, what's coming next. Very good. Excellent. Good. Well done. Thank you very much, Veena. Do we have any other students coming today? Only me and Arush. Okay, so that's fine. What I will do is I will give you, because it's a communication class, I'm going to give you like pair work to do. And I want you to do a little role play. So Arush and you will have to think of a situation, okay, where you have felt, okay, that you failed at something. And you are going to ask Veena for help. Okay, and Veena's going to give you advice about how to overcome your failure. Okay, and then we will switch. Veena, she will think about a situation where she has found failure, and then Arush will help. Okay, are you ready?
Yes, we are ready.
Okay, come on, Arush.
What do you have to do?
Arush, you failed in something and you are here to ask me for help. Okay. What happened, Arush? Unmute. Why are you sad?
I am feeling nervous because I don't know what I have to write.
You don't have to write. We have to convert it. But you have to say something and I will sit down. Like you failed somewhere, like you failed in your exam.
For example.
What happened? Why are you sad, Arush?
Nothing.
Nothing? You have to tell me, yes, I failed in my
something
exam.
Something has to happen.
Something, if something will not happen, how will I help you? Okay. I am sad. Now you will have to help me. Arush, please help me. Unmute. And ask me what happened.
Yes.
Arush, please help me. I'm in very much trouble.
Okay, I will help you.
Arush, okay. I went for an interview and I was rejected. And I'm feeling very much depressed.
Okay, I will help you. I will make you happy.
But I need a job, Arush. Happiness is there, but I need a job. How will it help me?
Okay, ma'am, we will search of any school job.
Okay.
You'll search
what else
where?
Are you
where
going?
We will search,
search a new job. Of a teacher.
Okay, there, Arush. In Dachi.
Arush.
In Dachi, yes. Jamshedpur or in Kolkata, where will you search a job for me?
Kolkata, Jamshedpur and Ranchi.
Everywhere.
Yes, ma'am.
But they are telling they want money. Who will give money to them for the job?
How much?
1 lakh rupees. I don't have money to give them.
So what?
Give money for job? Is it good, Arush, giving money for job?
Yes, ma'am. If you want a job, so you have to give money. You will not give money, so you will be rejected. You will be rejected.
But Arush, I am very knowledgeable. I know everything about teachers. So why should I give money? This is the thing which is just killing me.
You just say them that I don't have this much money. I will just give only 100,000. I have this much money. You just say like that.
Or my money. I don't want to give them a single rupee also for job.
Not 1 rupee also.
No. Because I have spent a lot of money for my education.
Do you have any money left?
I don't have any money.
All finished.
Well, oh no.
We will find a new job.
Okay. Yeah. Please find me a job that, where nobody asks me for money, okay?
Thank you.
Okay, very good. Very good. Okay, so.
Money? Oh my God. Okay, money is good. We can give money. Others giving money for a job is very bad thing. We should not give money for a job.
You should not give money to work. Okay, so Arush, can you please come up with a problem now, with a failure, something that you failed in, okay? You felt like a failure, okay? You feel like a failure. So I want you to ask Veena for help.
I got failed when there was a cycling race over there. I got failed.
You failed in cycling?
You didn't practice?
I practiced.
How many hours a day?
Every day, but right now I am in Jamshedpur, so I don't have my cycle.
No, I'm asking for that ride.
Normally 1 hour, or in weekends 2 hours.
2 hours. And you failed, or you came second or third?
I just failed. I was in the last because all the friends, some of the cycle had boosters, so they just click on the booster button. So my cycle didn't have the booster one.
Okay,
if I had the booster one, I will be the winner.
Okay, then you ask your father to buy a new bicycle which has a booster.
With the booster?
Yes. Then we can.
But the booster we have to refill. Go to the petrol pump and say refill it.
You practice you have to go every time. Cycle. No, you practice with a normal cycle, and when you have to participate, you just go and refill it.
No, I will not buy a new cycle for that booster. I will just fit the booster in the normal cycle.
Yeah,
and just go to the petrol pump and do it full.
This is also a good idea. You just go and ask your father to redesign your cycle.
Yes. Okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am. Very good. Okay, guys. Thank you for having this conversation. I just wanted to try something new since we had the time and we were, you know, just two people in class. That was perfect. Now, looking at the feelings that we have from failure, we have the feeling of hopelessness, depression, like Veena mentioned. We get low self-esteem. We make comparisons with others, like Arush mentioned. We talk negatively about ourselves. We might have anxieties. And all of these stem from feeling like a failure. Now, some things that we need to do to cope. And I'm going to ask your opinion why we need to cope them. The first one that many people suggest is embracing your emotions. So accepting the way you feel. Why do you think this is important, Veena?
Because most of the time we are depressed or we are sad because we don't accept anything. Like if it's a failure, we think how and why.
Mm-hmm.
And we are just every time thinking, this causes depression. So just
the overthinking of it.
Yeah, just accept the situation and just sit and rethink why it happened. Don't always rethink, okay, now I have to get this. Just rethink and recollect everything, what went wrong. And then again, Right.
Very good. Okay. Trying to exactly overcome it.
Yes, overcome everything.
Okay, good. And many people also, focus their attention onto unhealthy habits like food, drugs, or possibly even alcohol when they think of, they've gone through a failure, they feel really bad, and they turn to these things because they are unable to cope and accept what they're feeling. So again, acceptance will help us lead a healthier lifestyle as well. And there are coping mechanisms. Arush, you talked about coping mechanisms in your case. What thing did you do when you failed? What made you feel better? What makes you feel better when you fail at something, Arush?
I go for a walk or...
Exactly.
Or go for a big ride with my friends.
Exactly. So these things are good, healthy coping mechanisms. And we also... Yes? Or eating some snacks, some nice food. Exactly.
Junk food also.
Junk food also. That might not be the best of ideas. But once in a while, it's good.
Ma'am, go for a movie.
That's a good one. Very good.
Shopping.
Oh, go shopping. Another good one. Excellent.
Play with small sister.
Mm-hmm.
Bring new toys for my sister and play with her.
Very good. And some other things that I'll mention before moving on to Divyanshi, because she's just coming to class. Some other things I'll mention are to develop realistic thoughts about failure. So don't set yourself up to failure. Be realistic about your goals as well. And ask yourself what you can learn and create a plan to move forward. Don't dwell on the past and face your fears. So don't be scared of failing, but face the fear. Okay, so Divyanshi, very briefly, can you please introduce yourself?
Yes, ma'am. Hello, everyone. My name is Divyanshi Tiwari. I live in India, Uttar Pradesh, Meerut district. I live my family. Basically, I belong to Lucknow, but currently I live in Meerut.
Mm-hmm.
There are total 5 members in my family, including me. My father's name is Mr. Ramesh Tiwari. My mother's name is Mrs. Girisha Tiwari. My younger brother's name is Aditya Tiwari.
Mm-hmm.
And my name is Pradeep Tiwari. My hobbies are reading, writing, and playing. I love to play badminton. Thank you.
Excellent. And what about you? How do you deal with failure?
My thing to deal with failure, we should embrace our emotions. We should control them. And we should ask ourselves only that what we have learned by that failure. And failures are must in life because they teach us many things. We should exercise our emotions and healthy skills we should follow. Mm-hmm. And we should also can listen to the music and we should ask we should tell ourselves that nothing is over and we have one more chance to do that work and because failure teaches many things, so we should not take the failure as we failed in something. We should take them like we have learned.
And how
something.
How do you deal with it personally?
I basically use phone sometimes like to listen music and to watch some YouTube shorts on it. And sometime I sit and I think and I think about what I have to do after that failure. And sometimes I sleep, and because of sleeping, my mind gets fresh and I can think properly what I have to do next.
Okay. So you deal with it quite well on the whole.
Yes, ma'am.
Excellent. Okay, very good. Very good. Okay, and what is it that gets you, what are your failures? What do you feel like a failure?
I think, ma'am, my failures are when I think thought something to do, but in future I can't do it. Like today I have thought that tomorrow I have to do these works, and tomorrow I can't do that work related to studies, because in studies most of the time I get failed in studies only, not in exams, but in normal studies, class studies.
Okay. Thank you very much, Divyanshi, and thank you all for sharing your failures and your coping ways, your coping mechanisms. Thank you all for joining this class, and thanks for sharing. I hope you have a good evening, guys, and I will see you all tomorrow. Bye.